Dating gawi ka pa ba? Move on na! Bagong gawi na!
Nakakatuwa lang malaman na may isang grupo ho na hindi pa rin nakakalimutan pong tumulong. Actually, nakilala ko sila Bagyong Yolanda Days pa eh. Noong una ko silang na-meet, nakilala at sobrang napahanga nila ako personally on their big help, no, sa mga tao na makabangon ulit para sa mga apektado nating mga kababayan. At sikat na sikat na dyan yung cash forward nila. Yes, partner?
Yan. Tama yan. But alam mo, kahit nung kasagsagan ng pandemya, nung nagkaroon ng mga lockdown, nakikita ko sila na namimigay ng bigas.
Galing, galing, galing. So hindi ko napapatagalin pa itong pagpapakilala. We are very honored to have on our show the Deputy CEO of Chuchi Foundation Philippines, Mr. Alfredo Lee. Good morning, sir!
Good morning, sir!
Magandang umaga po, Sir Mon and Ma'am Laila. Good morning.
Yeah. Kapag po, sir, sinabing cash for work, ano po yung mga trabaho na ini-o-offer po natin sa kanila o ipinagagawa sa kanila?
Actually, ang relief operation ng Chuchi went through transformation also. In the past, we used to give out food and also mga essential goods, no, to the disaster victims. Then when it comes to Typhoon Ondoy, nagbago kami, no, na cash for work because nakita namin sa lalo sa Marikina ang daming debris, no. So kahit bigay tayo ng pera ng food, yung basura nandoon pa rin. So we use cash for work na we let the people in the community clean their own home and clean their own community, tapos we give them cash assistance. Ganun po. So madali yun na nagawa ng paglinis kasi sariling bahay nila yon, sariling kalye nila yon, no. So madali yon na natulungan sila.
Oh, at least ma-encourage mo sila, no? Ma-encourage mo silang maglinis.
Yes.
Kasi iba parang nawawalan na ho ng pag-asa eh. Kasi sobrang daming dumi, sobrang daming dagok sa kanilang life. Tapos hindi mo na makagawang makabangon. So at least you are giving them hope na, sige, kahit pa paano eh, may cash na nga lang, may cash pa ibibigay, pero dapat linisin nyo yung inyong bahay. Paano lang ho yung monitoring nyo doon, sir, ng Chuchi Foundation?
Exactly, Sir Mon. When our founder, Master Cheng Yen from Taiwan, called us up, sabi niya, you do cash for work, you know. Mm. We have doubt, sabi namin, how many people? Sabi na, 10,000 people a day. Sabi namin, how do we supervise? Sabi ni Master Cheng Yen, you don't supervise them. Tell them, we trust you. No?
Oh. So,
and when we went around telling the people that we trust you, nakita namin they even work harder, you know. That is the power of empowerment, no? And nagulat na kami. And
nilipot naman ako.
So when it comes to Yolanda in 2013, we apply also cash for work at the same time cash assistance to the Yolanda people there. So malaki rin ang natulong ng Chuchi doon. Na-revive yung economy.
So, kasi,
yes. Ang kagandahan ng cash for work at saka cash assistance, you revive the economy. No? Which very few people saw that. Many people even criticize us, nagpayabang ang Chuchi, ganito. Pero we saw when we give them the cash into the hands of the people, they knock on the stores and the stores open. And in a few days, makita mo punong-puno ng buyer, punong-puno ng seller ang mga streets, ang mga stores. So pinaka-importante diyan, in just a few days, na-revive natin buong economy.
Good. Nakakagulat, no? Tumutulong ka na, binabash ka pa or nababatikos ka pa. Grabe naman. Pero sir, curious lang ako, how much ho yung per day lang ng cash for work ninyo?
May transformation rin yan. From Ondoy, we gave 400 pesos. At that time, the basic
Ondoy,
salary...
Ondoy, 2010 yan, di ba? Yeah. Oo.
2009 yan, yes. So, ang basic salary sa Manila was 380 that time. Mm-hmm. And our founder said, give them 400. And when we went to Tacloban, yung sa Typhoon Yolanda, it started with... she asked us also, magkano ang basic salary doon? Sabi namin, 260. And then nagtanong siya, magkano na ang mga pagkain, ang mga prices doon? Sabi namin, yung rice from 33 to 100. Yung itlog from 5 to 15. Then sabi niya, then we should not give them only 260. What will they buy with it? You know, kasi ang laki ng inflation, no? So she said, give them 500 at that time.
500
day. And today, I mean, yung this year, yung series of typhoons po.
Typhoon Rolly and Typhoon Ulysses, no? Ang we were instructed to give 1,000 per person per day.
Wow.
Per person.
Per day.
Wow.
Galing, grabe. So, sir, sorry. Kasi baka nagtataka ho yung iba. Yung iba nga, nambabatikos pa. Hindi ko alam ano bang nasa utak nila. Pero, ang laki ho ng pondo. Paano lang ho kayo nakakalikom ng ganitong kalaking halaga? I don't know if this is allowed to say, pero para ipantulong ho sa iba?
Yes, actually, we were a bit hesitant also to use this amount, no? Because we don't have the enough funds, you know. What we had collected in the Philippines was not much because of our people here dumaan na rin sa pandemic, you know. So, hihirap rin ang negosyo, mga tao rin, many are locked down, walang income, ganyan po. But our founder, Master Chingyan, told us, just do it. We are behind you, no? Sabi niya, and then she started going out. Kahit na si Master Chingyan at this time, she's now 83 years old. She's quite frail, you know, and sickly. But she went out, you know, she went around Taiwan for about more than two to three weeks. Went around Taiwan with one message, let us help Philippines. And she instructed also all over the world, Chuchi branches has to go out and collect donations for the Philippines. So 22 countries responded and sent us their support, no? And sabi ni Master Chingyan, whatever kulang, sagot niya. So you're able to implement this one.
Grabe, ang galing.
I don't know if it's okay to say, sir, pero with the recent typhoon, how much na po yung na-donate natin?
Yung we did a lot of cash for work and the pinakamalaking impact po, yung cash assistance po binigay ni Master Chingyan, no? To help them repair their homes, to let them buy their medicines, to help them educate their children, and other needs that are pangbayad ng bill nila, electricity at saka water, no? At saka pangbayad ng mga utang nila. Yun ang purpose namin, no? Ang nagulat rin kami because during Yolanda, ang instruction na sa amin to give the itong ayuda was for a family of 1 to 2 was 8,000. A family of 3 to 4, 12,000. And a family of 5 and above, 15,000. But this time, nagulat kami kasi sabi niya, a family of 1 to 2, you give them 15,000. A family of 3 to 4, 20,000. A family of 5 and above, 25,000 po.
Wow! Ang bait mo naman!
Yes, pinaka-importante. So we asked Master Chingyan, why are we giving so much cash? Sabi namin, in the Philippines, I think history ito, no? Kasi wala pang nakabigay ng ganitong kalaki. Sabi ni Master Chingyan, pag tumulong tayo, kailangan talagang it can really help them, no? Hindi band-aid treatment. Ayon niya yun. Yun ang ano niya, no? So talagang all out siya pag tumulong si Master Chingyan. Although, she's a Buddhist nun, no? Chuchi is a Buddhist organization, but Master Chingyan always tell us, we do not convert people, we do not get involved in politics, isa lang, we plant the seeds of love. We plant the seeds of love in their heart. I'm sure these people in the future will also pay it forward to society.
Sobra, may inspire sila. O kung malalaman nila yung ganyang sacrifice din ho ninyo. Kasi malamang marami ho sa inyo, mga businessmen din. Tapos sharing your sacrifices for this kind of mga financial donation na yan. So, grabe. Nagulat ako. Nagulat ako sa halaga na ibinigay ninyo.
Oo. At saka ano, Mon, ha? They actually started the year with Taal. Kasi nakita ko rin sila sa Taal,
galing.
Sir.
Nakita
po tayo doon. Grabe. Wow. It's been 12 months of, ano, of
thank you.
And helping out our kababayans, no?
Tama yung sabi ni Ma'am Laila, no? Na yung last year at the end of the year nag eruption yung Taal, no? So we were there also, no? And then now yes, pagkatapos na pandemic tayo, no? So si Master Chingen, ang malaking bagay itong pandemic, because before pag naonday tayo Philippines lang, na Yolanda tayo Philippines lang. And then kung sa Japan naman yung tsunami, sa Japan lang, no? But this time, itong pandemic is worldwide, you know? Ang ginawa ni Master Chingen is to send PPE all over the world, even to the United States. Yes, even to the United States, even to Vatican, no? Nagpadala rin si Master Chingen doon ng PPE, face mask, face shield, and lahat ng mga PPE. And then nakakatuwa, I'd like to share with you, very few people knows about this one. Kasi kami mga officers, we have Zoom meeting with Master Chingen. And after she sent all the PPE to us, sabi niya sa amin, do you know that you, aside from the medical problem, you have another big problem? That is hunger. That is hunger. The poor people lost their job. They are quarantined. They have no income. They have no food in their table. That is very dangerous. No? So she said, we must do something. She instructed us to distribute rice. Yung nakita ni Ma'am Laila, no? Nagbigay ng rice all over Metro Manila and also in Ormoc, in Bohol, Cebu, Davao. No? We help more than 110,000 families na natulungan natin, nabigyan natin ng bigas. Pagkatapos dyan, may continuation pa po Ma'am Laila at saka sermon. Ganito. She instructed us to continue helping those sectors na kailangan ng tulong, like the jeepney drivers and the tricycle drivers. Kasi hindi sila nakapamasada for several months. Hirap na rin sila. So she instructed us to give help for them for 3 successive months. Katatapos lang namin this December na yung pagbigay ng mga ayuda sa mga jeepney at saka tricycle drivers. And then here comes Typhoon Ulysses. So very busy po kami. Pero
thank you for being busy helping other people. Sir, naisip lang namin ni partner, paano kung may gustong tumulong? I mean, gusto magbigay ho ng help. Gusto nila ipadaan sa Chuchi Foundation. Is that possible or exclusive lang ho yung Chuchi kasi you have your certain group, no?
Hindi po. Actually, like si Mayor Roy Loyola of Carmona.
Yes. Carmona, Cavite. Oo.
Cavite, yeah. Si Mayor Roy Loyola, he had more than 10 years ago nakapunta siya ng Taiwan because of the conjoined twins inuwi namin. Tapos he was able to meet Master Chingen. Since that time on, talaga yung respect ni Mayor Roy Loyola, who Master Chingen talagang very, very high respect siya. Kaya itong at this time, itong for Typhoon Rolly, yung na-collect niya ng mga donations, yung mga food at saka ibang items, binigay na sa Chuchi because he trusts the Chuchi. Pag binigay na sa Chuchi, talagang abot sa mga tao, no, na kailangan. So
pwede.
And also there are also other foundations like the Lau Foundations, yung foundation ng DNL. Sila, yung na-collect nila na donations, more than 4 million, binigay rin sa Chuchi, pangdagdag, no? And they also helped us in the cash for work operation and also in the cash assistance. So nakita rin nila na how we operate and how we treat the people, our interactions. They were very touched. That's why they were very supportive of us too. So we accept hindi lang solo ng Chuchi yan, no? Many organizations, many companies also give their donations, no? like Oishi, no? Nagbigay
rin. Wow. Okay,
Benjan, ang
dami, ang dami.
Buhay ka, Benjan!
Opo.
Like okay. BBO rin.
May marketing yan. Uy, di, pero biro. Ay, para po sa plugging, ha?
But the Chuchi is very low profile, no? Like us, kami. Nakakatuwa sa Chuchi is that we are as volunteers. Hindi kami binigyan ng budget. Kami pa ang maghingi ng donations. Kami pa ang mag-donate. Kami pa mag-implement ng project. So, medyo mabigat. Pero, and in the end, when we see the smile of the people, their happiness, that is the reward we get. You know?
Yes. Nako, sobrang thank you. Thank you po, Sir Alfredo Lee, for sharing us yung ginagawa po ng Chuchi Foundation. And much thanks sa lahat po ng mga bumubuo ng Chuchi Foundation. Kay Master Shingyan, lahat po. Lahat-lahat, grabe, thank you in behalf of all the Filipino people na tinutulungan po ninyo. Thank you very much.
Salamat po, sir. Thank you very much po.
Salamat po sa pagising na maaga. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Ingat po kayo lagi.
Looking forward to meet you again, Sir Alfredo Lee. Yes. Yan po, ang Deputy CEO ng Chuchi Foundation Philippines. Salamat. Ang laking tulong ho na ginagawa ninyo sa maraming tao na sobrang hindi alam kung paano babangon ulit.
Citizens of the new normal, gising na with Lila Chikadora and Mon Gualvez.
Bagong gawin na